Alright, ladies and gents, finally get my hands on Season 2 Story Mode, Rivals. Now, my goal is to try to do everything that this thing says for all the for this character. So, hopefully things go well with Riptor. Oh, that's a cool animation. Oh, there's different colors. Man, Fulgor just gets bodied. A bunch. That's cool. Arya intends to use her newest weapon to pick off Ultratech's enemies one by one, but first she wants to test Riptor against one of her best agents, who is about to get bodied. Hopefully. Oh, she's coming in raw. I don't really play as Riptor much.
Should have let me play.
Oh no, she caught me in the air. She keeps catching me in the air with that. Every time I get ready to attack. No, not that time. Cut it out, Sidera. Yeah, stay over there. Oh, you're nice. That was lame, but you know, still did. Alright, yeah, I don't play Riptor much at all, but you know. Oh, girl still got the moves. Jacob's spirit has been altered by the creation of Omen. He will make excellent prey for a new assassin. Jiggle's swole. He's not thunder swole, but he's still swole. Maybe I should play as Riptor more. Has a pretty decent moveset, but I hate the character.
How can you hate a raptor?
Because it's not a stegosaurus, that's how.
It's smarter than a stegosaurus.
That's not true.
It's
That can't be proven either. They're all dead. Thanks, Jago. Oh man, he's gonna kill me. I can never get the cross up down. That's 63%. I'm pretty sure that counts as the 40% or more I needed for the one challenge, but I totally don't remember what the other one was. Dang it, I only got 37% with that one. I gotta make sure I cash out super hard. The morsel... This morsel has killed one of Riptor's sisters. She can smell the blood on him from miles away, and the pack attacks in a frenzy. Actually, that's according to like the old lore, to like the Killer Instinct 1 and 2. The CJ combo actually did kill one of the Riptors, but the Riptor took one of his eyes, which is why his retro skin looks like that. Looks like only has the eye patch and stuff. Man, I don't know how to play this character. No! Stay jokes for them. Even though I did it totally by accident. Oh, I got a dino helmet now. And Riptor leveled up. Arya has not forgotten that Orchid aided TJ Combo in destroying one of the Stalker labs. It is not long before Ultratech tracks her down. Riptor waits to strike until she is separated from her allies. Dot, dot, dot. I swear, Orchid has one of the best themes ever in this game. Why would you grab me? I was incorrect. No. Orchid, where? Mm-hmm. Ultra. Again. I think that Riptor is actually killing these characters canonically. I doubt it though. What's next? Ooh. Yo! The first Stalkers were untamable killing machines with no loyalty. As soon as they hatched, they began feasting on each other. That's awesome! New Riptor gets ready to kill old Riptor! I was born ready for this fight. Combo breaker! What an upset! Get wrecked, Riptor! No, you ruined my perfect! And now I'm gonna ruin you. Get Ultra. I don't have time to not be your rival thing, whatever. Supreme victory. Now what happens next? Oh, I gotta fight Agonos now. While stalking her next prey, Riptor stumbles upon an ancient war golem, Agonos. The golem refuses to allow Riptor to pass without proving herself in combat. That's sick. That's cool. I like the fact that Agonos is just like, no, you gotta fight me. I gotta know. Aggie, I didn't want to do this to you, but you kind of made me. Oh, you dropped your hammer. Did Bam Bam drop your hammer? It's kind of weird that I just bit a rock. Combo roll breaker! That was nice of you. You just dumped me out of the sky? She just ate Agonos. That's a cool picture. Just like, just breathing fire up into the... Yo, with the last of Ultra Tech enemies being rounded up like cattle, Ultra Tech readies its killing blow. Just as soon as a loose end is tied up. I wish Saberwolf, I wish season one characters got their story done like this too. Because I want to know what's going on with Saberwolf exactly. I know he's like, was stricken with lycanthropy. And went to Ultra Tech for a cure, but Ultra Tech was like, fight, and then he didn't get a cure. Dang, Riptor is getting in there. Neil! No! Also, Saberwolf has a really cool theme. I'm going foolish, I don't care. Well, the fact that when you do the taunt with Riptor, that she still has the sparks and stuff on the ground. Whenever you, like, if you do it at time enough. Like, right before it happens. But yeah, advance, keep going. I want to see what more stories going to happen. Reeling from the onslaught of Riptor and the Stalkers, Ultra Tech's enemies fall back to Maya's temple to regroup. Oh, I want to know what's going on at Maya's temple. Wait, so I have to fight Maya now? I mean, I fought all these guys already. What if I have to fight them all at once in like a Super Smash Bros. Style thing? No, I gotta fight Maya. And you might get eaten. I was gonna say, I should get that. I have yet to be able to combo break anybody. Goodbye, Maya. You're one of my favorite season 2 characters. Zythron, you're ruining my video by coming online. Riptor is not too bad of a character to play as, but it does feel really cheap when I not once you start learning how to play as her, it's like, oh, you just trapped him super hard. Ooh. That was pretty cool. And I got an achievement I lot. So I had a... Oh, wait. So the thing was, I had an Ultra Riptor, finish the story mode, and do the other thingy. But I didn't get 40% or more on a single one. So I doubt I got that at all. Let me see. Nope, I missed the middle one. But hey, I think that went pretty well. So next up would be Maya. So tune in next time, guys.